Guys, my final video for today is a little bit different. Basically, I went to a book event this week, and it's only my second book event really ever. The event was Rainbow Rowell, came to Waterstones in London, and basically I went, and I took along a friend who hadn't read the book, but was willing to come anyway. I have a couple of clips, which I'll insert probably. I feel a bit awkward filming out and about. We were asked not to film too much because she did the event the previous day and it meant she was more carefree, I guess, with her answers, and I didn't have a camera to take pictures, so I didn't do that. So I'm not even sure she's in the video clips that I have, but yeah, I'll put them in anyway. She had a lovely dynamic with the interviewer because they kind of knew each other already and they talked about her work before, so it was really nice having them there. It felt comfortable and it was quite informal. Talked about her work. She has four books out and I haven't read all four of them. I've only read one really, but I've really liked it and I've been wanting to read more. So I heard a bit about the other books, which I didn't know necessarily all the stuff, but it was still really interesting. While I was there, they had the whole interviewing session and then they had some questions, like a question and answer session afterwards. I didn't have any questions really, but people asked some good ones, which is nice to hear. And then there was the book signing, and I had read Fangirl in an ebook edition, so I was having a debate about whether to buy it, but I bought her new book, Landline, which is here, and I love the designers they have for this. Oh, it might be the same for all of them, but they have lovely designs and they're just so well done with the colours and everything. Landline has come out recently in the UK, like the last couple of weeks or so, and I thought that was going to be it. This is it without the dust jacket. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Yeah, so I got this one signed and it says Abby exclamation mark meow rainbow, which I don't really get the reference. She was very nice when we talked to her, and she was wearing this cool lobster necklace, and my friend complimented her on it, which is good because I didn't have anything to say. I feel like I wanted to have something interesting to say and not just be like boring, so I didn't say anything really. Well, I said hello and how are you. So I got that one, and because I got a hardback edition, I got a free tote bag with Fangirl, and it feels like I am a fangirl. I decided to give in and buy a physical edition of Fangirl as well, because that is the book that I know by her. And also, I have mixed feelings about ebooks. I like them, but I like physical books a lot. So I got the special collector's edition of Fangirl with a different colour scheme, and I love the colour scheme of the other one. It's basically opposite colours, but I got this because it's special and I like it just as much really, and it's lovely. It has a ribbon to keep your place, which is always a good idea. Oh, and the pages have Fangirl written on it, and it's just really nice. I also got this one signed, and it's just again Abby from Rainbow, Simon Stowe and His Enemy here, and you know, lovely blue colour. And the inside, you know how I like my insides, is this emergency dance party poster, and it's lovely. I do enjoy it a lot. And I also got this bookmark for my true love gave to me, which is a whole bunch of Christmas short stories that Stephanie Perkins is editing, and I'm looking forward to it a lot. And overall, I really enjoyed the whole event. I really want to go to more book events and get more used to filming out and about so I can take more footage for you guys. Just, it's a really nice thing, and you get to speak to all these people who like books and that particular book just as much as you. It was predominantly girls, like almost exclusively, but there were a whole range of ages, and I talked to a lady in the queue to buy my books, and someone was serving drink that had some orange juice, and he was like, oh, so they are like kind of written for teenage girls and that kind of thing, and we were like, no, no. Three of the books were published for adults, and Eleanor Park has now been moved to YA, kind of, and then Fangirl was YA. But I don't know, I think often people do a disservice to books when they say it's exclusively for, or it was aimed for that kind of genre, because if they are, that's fine, but puzzle books aren't and shouldn't be confined to just that label. So it makes me kind of sad, but he understood once we kind of explained. But so yeah, it was really fun and I'm really happy I went. Okay, well I think that's it for now. I will see you soon. Bye.
Yeah, I'm not, I don't like camera, yeah.
Show the sunflowers in front.
I can't, I'm too short.